I'm going to tell you why the sky is blue. The sun emits white light, which is a combination of the colours of the rainbow. Each colour of the rainbow has a frequency and a wavelength. Lighter colours such as red and orange have longer wavelengths, and darker colours like blue and violet have shorter wavelengths. When these waves travel from the sun to our eyes, they pass through the atmosphere, which is made up of tiny molecules such as oxygen and nitrogen. Now, when the light hits these molecules, it is scattered in all directions. There is a law that states that the greater the wavelength of light, the less scattering will occur. And the smaller the wavelength of light, the more scattering will occur. Because blue light has a shorter wavelength than red light, it is scattered far more, and as a result, when we look up at the sky, we see blue light instead of red. P.S. The reason the sky is not violet, even though violet has a lower wavelength than blue, is because the sun itself emits less violet light compared to blue light. Also, the human eye is not as sensitive to violet light in the first place.